at a 15-35 at Edock, and he set the trend sets and standing there. He's got a form in the book and I'm going to four. 7 furlongs, he's not been over this trip for a long time. He's got top class form over the mile. 11-4, let's have him 400 out of the pot. Back him. In 15-45 at Salisbury, Radfield United of the day, still is a favourite 3-1. It's a step up in class, but she's still got handicapped. Around 11-1, about £50 each way on her. In the last tonight at Kempton, Crown Dependence there, has dropped him a mark of 100. He's running on 60 today, he's driving 11. £25 each way, but keep your eye on him. He'll be running soon. Happy punting.